The explosion of AI has created tons of website building tools that claim they can build professional-grade sites in minutes. Today, we're reviewing the top three AI website builders to see if it's too good to be true or if they actually live up to their promise. Hey everyone, welcome back to AI Marketing and Creator Tools. After reviewing the top three, we're putting one of these builders to the test, so subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss that video. The first AI website builder, Hostinger, is an easy-to-use website building platform. At a glance, one of the coolest features that I'm excited about is the AI Logo Maker, which will come in handy for working on branding. When you sign up, the platform has a guided setup walking you through every step to install and create the website you've always wanted. The dashboard is user-friendly and has easy-to-read fonts, powerful tools, and reliable servers to build your landing and site navigation pages. Each Hostinger plan has an impressive suite of tools and integrations. Even the most basic plan integrates with WordPress, malware scanning, a firewall, AI website creation, copywriting, SEO, and heat maps, plus Google Analytics and marketing integration. And for some extra AI assistance while you browse the web, make sure to check out our best AI Chrome extensions video after this one and give this video a thumbs up. Plans start at $1.99 a month and go up to $19.99 a month after your 3-month free trial. The most expensive plan, called Cloud Startup, gives you up to 300 websites, 200 gigabytes of storage, daily backups, a dedicated IP address, priority support, 300 subdomains, and more. And since they're integrated with WordPress, it's relatively straightforward to download all of your data and migrate your website to a different builder if you decide the platform isn't right for you. You can also easily migrate an existing site to Hostinger with a few clicks. If you work in marketing, you know just how important it is to have a good-looking, functional website. And if you're like me and you don't have experience building websites, the promise of these AI website builders can make the long and tedious process of constructing a site easier, better, faster, stronger. But for having one of the lowest prices on the market, what's the catch? Well, we read the fine print so you don't have to. As it turns out, the amount presented on their pricing page represents the product's total price split by the number of months your plan will be live. You have to prepay for your plan, and it's not actually divided into installments. And if you want the best pricing deal, you have to pay for 4 years up front. Whoa, babe, slow down. I don't know if I'm ready for that kind of commitment. If you like the features the platform offers and want to operate your website long term, then you'll only need to worry about making a one-time payment, which is great. But if you're tight on upfront capital, you might want to check out one of the other two tools we're covering today. Most reviews of Hostinger across multiple software review sites are 4 to 5 stars. Lower reviews criticize the lack of phone support, non-standard refund terms, and website outages. But overall, Hostinger is a great tool if you're new to building websites. Before we move on to the next platform, if you're new here, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell. We post new AI platform comparisons for marketing and sales beginners and professionals every week. The second tool we're covering is Hocoos. Hocoos is a newer and more intuitive AI site builder that lets you transform your vision into an actual website in less than 5 minutes. Whether you need to sell and manage digital or physical appointments, your e-commerce store, or blog, Hocoos can do it for you. When you get started, all you have to do is answer 8 questions about your business, then sit back and watch the builder do the work for you. And the best part? The basic plan is totally free and gives you features like free website hosting, a limited booking system to easily collect bookings for your customers, blogging, 15 image uploads, and 20 AI content generations for products, descriptions, and social media posts. Plus, you'll get insights into your website traffic and performance with the comprehensive reporting and analytics tools, so you can see where your visitors are coming from, what pages they're viewing, and how long they're staying. From our experience, this is the most crucial data for making informed decisions about your marketing campaigns. If you upgrade to the $15 per month premium plan, which is actually a monthly plan, no fine print, you'll get an unheard-of suite of features for the price. For example, you can choose from over 600,000 stock images to make your website look professional, get access to unlimited image uploads, accept online payments from your customers with integrated payment processing, and integrate with social media accounts and email marketing software. So is it worth the $15? From our experience, Hocoos's AI-powered tools are great at creating custom content, generating leads, and improving the website's SEO, but the part that makes the premium plan the most worth it is the integration with Google Analytics and Google and Facebook ads, which aren't available with the free plan. And if you plan on selling products on your website, you'll need the premium plan to connect your Stripe or PayPal account. Some of the features we love and think make Hocoos really stand out from the pack are how it lets you seamlessly stay informed of your bookings, client information, and schedules. This is super helpful if you run a salon or a coaching business where you have meetings and appointments every day. The calendar instantly synchronizes with your devices, which helps you avoid double booking and keeps you on top of your business schedule. They also have exceptional customer management tools to collect names, email addresses, and phone numbers. You can use this to deliver personalized experiences and create effective marketing campaigns for customers, track their interactions with your business, and improve their overall experience. And if you have more team members or employees, Hocoos makes it simple to organize their info like services and schedules. The user experience and setup thus far has been pretty smooth, and we're publishing a full tutorial soon about how we build our website with Hocoos, so subscribe. This is honestly one of the best website builders for small businesses who need to manage multiple aspects of their business from one domain, including customers, email marketing, and employees. If you're starting from the ground up, this one's for you. Hocoos has 24/7, 365 online customer support from real people. Whether you're just starting out or you're looking to move your existing website to Hocoos, they'll help you get online quickly and easily. If you already have a domain name, you can easily transfer it to Hocoos. And if you don't, they'll help you register one and take the work out of setting up your website hosting. They also have great tools like drag and drop web design, templates to help you get started, hosting packages that include email and e-commerce capabilities, even marketing automation. With Hocoos, your website will always be secure and up to date with the latest technology. You'll see it in the full demo soon. If you're interested in signing up, there's a link in the description. Now, onto the last tool. 10web is a popular AI website building tool that's already been used to create over 1 million websites. They also have an enterprise plan for large-scale businesses that gives you more customized features and is great for bigger companies and businesses that have multiple branches. Something unique to their platform is that you can actually emulate other businesses' websites without having to worry about plagiarism or copyright. Just insert the page URL you like, and 10web will recreate the style. From there, you can customize it with their drag and drop features. But the website isn't the only thing 10web creates for you. They'll even give you a custom marketing plan based on your business goals to maximize your chances of a successful campaign. And after you answer some basic questions about your business, they can generate personalized images for your site. Some other features we like are their automated hosting for WordPress powered by Google Cloud. You can migrate an existing website to 10web in one click and schedule automatic backups. It's one of the best AI builders out there for all things automation. Users on the software review site G2 have a generally good experience with the platform, citing the ease of use and automated guidance. Some reviews mention difficulty with social media plugins, bugs, and slow speeds, although these reviews are in the minority. Their customer service is also 24/7, 365 from the online WordPress support team and has a 4.7 review on Trustpilot. With plans starting at $20 a month billed monthly, it's the priciest monthly plan on this list, but you can save up to 50% on plans if you pay annually. So if you have a bigger budget for your website or need enterprise-level web building and maintenance tools, we definitely recommend trying 10web. We're still testing out each of these and we'll have full tutorials and demos, plus our honest thoughts. Have you tried any of these? And what were your experiences? Comment below if you'd use an AI website builder or if you'd rather stick with something manual like WordPress or Squarespace, or if you'd prefer to hire a professional web designer. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next one.